decent start. Good job. marks this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. 16, we have P16. Ricardo ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Grosjean is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 7 laps to go. Magnussen is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 6 seconds. They're on all mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. Lead time last lap was a 1 minute 37.4. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap.
Thank you. Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.